Alright, welcome YouTube. This time I'm doing my portal playthrough number 2. And gonna be just second playthrough today. I actually tried recording it once before and it messed up, so this is attempt number 2. I'm just gonna start it from the point that we were at before. Go ahead and turn it down a bit here. I'm going to try turning it way down because I checked the last video and the volume was real loud on it, so. Alright, let's try this. It's still really loud. Sorry about that. Bear with me for just a moment. Alright. I have a random Pandora list on in the background, so bear with me on that one. I haven't really tried it out, so we're gonna be in for a lot of random stuff today. Sorry, YouTube, I haven't eaten all day. Just got off work. So I know last time I had troubles with this part, and that's why I quit here, but this time it's a lot easier, tell you what. Alright, so. I fucked it up. That part, the only way to reach it was to jump through the portal, and you had to already have the ball moving over there. It was actually quite difficult. what I just had to do there. Because that was the switch for that door, and you had to give it the ball travel time so that you could open the door, and the door didn't stay for very long at all, either. Alright, so I want to make sure I have at least one door here, so I'm just going to put both these, because I have to go back over, I believe. So all this is doing is opening that. Which, you know, I'm not really sure of that function right now. Actually, I'm not quite sure what I have to do in general right now. But I think I have an idea. No. Okay. Now, I very well might die here. You know, I'm not really sure. So here's what I think I have to do. If I fuck this up, I'm fucked. Well then, that was definitely not what I needed to do. So, you know, I don't know if I need that up like that. I think I do, but I could just be wrong. So I think I just need a straight path. And then to try to... I definitely need that up. All right. Oh no. Actually, never mind. I have the. It's not really that big of a deal. I'll just walk back across. That's gonna be what I need to do, though, right there. I'm just gonna have to make a better aim, so... If possible, I want it most near the edge it can be. Exactly like that. Alright. I suck so much. Oh my god. I can't believe I didn't make that. You can definitely call me the worst for that one. I definitely fucked that up. Why? That one feels pretty bad. I could have just gone to the other side and had the cube anyway. I don't know why I had to try to jump with it. Honestly. Ooh, if that would have actually killed me, I would have been so upset. I didn't even think that was a possibility. Now I know you can drop things on yourself. Let's go, baby. Alright, now the real question is, where do I actually need this cube for? And there's another cube up there too. Did I just bring this cube over here and screw myself? Did I need both cubes? That would be very unfortunate. Wait, where does it say the exit path is, though? There? Can it be? Whoops. Oh, that's unfortunate. You know, honestly, I really don't know what to say about this. I fucked up big time. I don't know if I can recover. There we go. Okay, so I needed to not go out of my path. Thank you. This one's a bit more questionable, see? I really needed to get somewhere higher. How do I... Can I just jump? There's no way. That's what I thought. You know what? I think I know what it is I need to do, actually. I need to get down here. Shit. No, see, the real problem is I need to get back over there now. I fucked up again. Actually, I didn't need to die for that either. I literally just need to go like that. Step out of here. That's an orange portal, okay. Which portal did I use?
Well done. Be advised that the next test requires exposure to uninsulated electrical parts that may be dangerous under certain conditions. For more information, please attend an Enrichment Center Electrical Safety Seminar.
Alright, let's do this. That one was actually really difficult. I had problems understanding that one for a really long time. I hadn't got past that room, actually. That other room was kind of difficult, too. Just in the sense that you have to know exactly how to use your portals.
Welcome to the final test.
Ooh. No! The ball was still going through it. Oh no. Aw, jeez. I shouldn't have lived that. This is definitely dangerous. What am I supposed to do here? How in the hay am I supposed to get over there? Dude, hell yeah, I did it. Screw your little, all your hardware, you get nothing. I will remove, oh, that's a lot, I don't know about that. I will remove every computer in here, all of your guys' precious information, research data. How dare you try to kill me? I will make sure you pay. I think that computer was on. They're definitely on. Good night. This is what these guys get for trying to kill me. A complete loss. I'm sure this research data has to be worth something. I'm pretty sure the electric current and the really murky, gross-looking water will leave enough residue to completely ruin the computer and make nothing salvageable. Okay, you can have your little mouse pads. I don't care about that. And your chairs. You have enough to make this a nifty weapon here, which, costs them more than the organs of every resource member in the whole building. Ooh, what's in here? Oh! You definitely have to go. Sorry, computer. I can't allow them to have just one of all of their data, you know. I have to make sure to eliminate everything. Even the open computer, which might not even have any data on it. Goodbye. Goodbye. So they all left then. I sure hope they needed that research data. I finally get the reference, guys.
Test is over now. You win. Go back to the recovery area for your cake. It was a fun test, and we're all impressed at how much you won. The test is over. Come back.
How do I get through this door then? Oh. All right. Alright, honestly, at this point, I don't care where I'm going as long as you don't know. I see. No, no. Oh, I see. I've kicked you out of my life, woman.
You really shouldn't be here. This isn't safe for you. It's not too late for you to turn back. I'm not safe.
This is like trippy. Dude, this game's actually pretty fun. I should have played this sooner. More computers? I have nowhere to dispose of you. Oh no. Did I mess up? Do I have to go back? Man, this sucks. Ooh, the juicy. Thank you. I'll beat it. Come on, I'll fix you right up. Okay, so the exit is this way. What the hell? The spicy. Okay, how am I supposed to get through here? Can I, like, pick up the rocket launcher, dude? Wow. Okay. Ooh, this is juicy. Thank you. How in the hell? Oh. Man, if only I could keep my mouse still when I went through, dude. How am I supposed to propulse myself into there? Dude. This is like literally so sad. Is there some sort of box somewhere that I needed to pick up? I'm just trying to drop this so it'll, so I could stand on it. I got it the first time, but now it's just being a pain. success, I cheesed my way in. That looks really rather dangerous. And really rather like I really don't want to go through that fan. Let's just see what's over there. Actually, I believe I can leave out. Stuck on the loading screen now. There we go. Uh-oh. Okay, then. Oh no. Jesus. All right, so thank you. Ooh. That's, no bueno. Actually, I think I messed that up a little bit. Fuck, I did it again. Thank you. do little dance as I'm breaking out. Jailbreak. Where am I? And I thought I was in some sort of normal research lab.
Well, you found me. Congratulations. Was it worth it? Because despite your violent behavior, the only thing you've managed to break so far is my heart. Maybe you could settle for that and we'll just call it a day. I guess we both know that isn't going to happen. You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you.
No.
Surprise in 5, 4. Time out for a second. That wasn't supposed to happen. Do you see that thing that fell out of me? What is that? It's not the surprise. I've never seen it before. Never mind. It's a mystery I'll solve later.
By myself.
Because you'll be dead. Where are you taking that thing? I wouldn't bother with that thing. My guess is that touching it will just make your life even worse somehow. I don't want to tell you your business, but if it were me, I'd leave that thing alone. Do you think I'm trying to trick you with reverse psychology? I mean, seriously now. You're kidding me. Did you just set that aperture science thing, we don't know what it does, into an aperture science emergency intelligence incinerator? That has got to be the dumbest thing that... Whoa.
Good news. I figured out what that thing just insinuated did. It was a morality core they installed after I flooded the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin. To even stop flooding the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin. So get comfortable while I warm up the neurotoxin images.
Oh no. What do I need to do? Man, I'm running out of time and I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. Man, I've got to be able to get somewhere up here. No, I die, and I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. I'm so stumped at what to do here. Man, I'm so confused. I don't get it. Now you're non-hostile? Wait, it wasn't telling me when it shot that time? Unfortunate. Okay, I think I get a little bit more of how I need to kill it now, though. Which, you know, helps a lot.
Responsibilities. I can shut off the turret defenses. If you want my advice, you should just lie down in front of a rocket. Trust me. It'll be a lot less painful than the neurotoxin. Alright. Keep doing whatever it is you think you're doing. I have to go and see you.
I have no more sympathy. Alright, I'm gonna pause this for a bit, that way we can actually hear what they're saying. The cake! The cake! This is interesting that it's in a song. The cake is all a lie. You're trying to trick me with it. How dare you? I feel Okay then. I guess I unlocked the bonus maps. Alright, well, I guess that's it though. I mean, I could do the bonus maps, but we're already 3.5-4 hours into our playthrough, so I think that that's gonna be it right there. Well, I actually enjoyed doing this series, and you know, hopefully we get to do another one soon. See you guys.